What's going on, guys? It's your boy Scrub here, back again with another video. Hope you guys are having a great day. I know I am. Today I've got a story time for you guys that was sent in by a subscriber about a time he was dating this girl who ended up destroying his gaming setup. As soon as I saw it pop up in the DMs, I knew I had to talk about it because damn, bro, that's just some really unfortunate luck. Stay away from crazy people and be sure to press the like button, or no joke, no scam, your gaming setup's gonna be destroyed. And without further ado, let's get right into the story time. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Joy. So much money, you would think that it's illegal. I'm getting quiet now. Lay low when you reach someone wiping down. Make an house, take the bread, cause you love the sound. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So, this story was sent in by a guy who ended up getting involved with this girl that all of his friends warned him not to. And usually, if your friends are telling you not to date somebody, it's probably in your best interest. At least for me, bro, I know my friends want to see me happy. So if they're like, I think you're being an idiot, I've just kind of learned to trust them a little bit. Anyways, this guy had never been through it before. So he gets this girl, and whenever you start dating somebody new, you go through that phase where you're just like obsessed with each other. You want to be together 24/7, and he was going through that. You know, they were together all the time, everything was great. Sure, he hadn't seen his friends in a little bit and they were a little annoyed, but he was like really vibing, doing good, and everything's going good. That is until his girlfriend ends up getting in a fist fight with his cousin, bro, which makes things just a little bit awkward in the relationship. I guess this girl that he was dating had some pretty serious anger problems. You know, he didn't want to like make her feel bad, her name's not in the story, but I guess she would lose control more often than not, and she ended up like beating up his cousin after one of these times. But the reason they got into the fight is even weirder, dude. So it had been this guy's birthday, right? And his cousin and him are about the same age. They're in the same grade at school. And so she posted a picture of her and her cousin basically being like, happy birthday, so glad to be close to you, you know, happy to call you my cousin. A pretty typical happy birthday post. Well, I guess this dude's girlfriend, for some reason, had like Sweet Home Alabama playing in her head, because she starts getting mad at the cousin for saying that like she knows her boyfriend really well. And listen, you shouldn't get jealous of people's cousins, bro. I promise you that there's really not a threat there unless they're a very weird person. And if they are gonna have you competing with their cousin, you probably shouldn't want to be with them in the first place. And you know, it wasn't Sweet Home Alabama, bro. His cousin had just posted a happy birthday post, which really isn't that bizarre. Anyways, he leaves out some details, but basically all we gotta know is this leads to a situation where his girlfriend literally fights his cousin at school in front of everybody and like beats her up, is saying like, stay away from my man. And it's like, dude, she's my cousin. There was never a threat of her stealing your man, I promise you. It was just a very weird situation. So obviously at that point, he knows he has to break up with this girl because family comes first, bro. And if you're gonna fight my cousin because you're getting too jealous of my family posting happy birthday pictures, I have to break up with you. What do you want me to do? Let you knock out my grandma because she posted happy birthday on my Facebook wall? Like, I'm sorry, dude. I understand being jealous a little bit, but if you're gonna go around fighting my family because they like me, I don't think this is gonna work out long term. This guy makes the mistake, though, of deciding to do it in person. He had just always heard that you have to break up with the girl in person. And listen, sometimes, you know, if you're ending it with somebody that, like, you respect and don't want to end on bad terms with, that's the right choice. But you know, if your girlfriend is fighting your cousin because she got jealous of her, bro, and is very clearly got some anger issues, sometimes it's better to just not end up in a body bag or a trash bag at the bottom of a river than it is to, like, do the right thing, you know? Absolutely, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, but there are some times where you have to take your own safety into account, and I'm pretty sure a girl willing to fight your cousin to show that you're her man is one of those things where it's like, eh, I don't really know if I would want to do that in person. It's all fun and games till you get halfway through your breakup and then have to take an emergency trip to the dentist because she punched your top lip through your upper lip. You know what I mean? I don't even know what that means, but I know it would hurt to get punched in the face, that's for dang sure. So he sits her down and he starts kind of explaining, like, look, it's not you, it's me. I just think that obviously I've got some stuff I gotta work on, like the spiel. And she's not taking it well, bro. She starts crying and, you know, he's trying to calm her down. He's like, look, I just don't think we're working. I'm not happy. happy, and she starts being like, "You're dumping me for your cousin, aren't you? You're dumping me for your cousin, aren't you?" And this guy is sitting there like, "No, I'm not dumping you for my cousin, bro. That's ridiculous." And he says something along the lines of like, "Part of the reason I'm breaking up with you is because you're jealous of my cousin, and that's insane," which wasn't the best choice of words, because she goes into like a seeing red anger spiral at that point. "Oh, you think I'm crazy? You think I'm crazy? Is that what you're trying to say?" And like, you know, yes, but also no. "I'm just saying, I think crazy people tend to get really mad when they're called crazy. Yeah, if somebody comments you're crazy on this video, I don't get too pressed because I know I'm fine. But whenever you call someone crazy and they start responding by being like, 'Oh, you think I'm crazy?' Well, yeah, you're not giving yourself much help here." And she's seeing red, she's just like, "Fine, if I'm crazy, then I guess I'll do this." And in the corner of his room, he had, like, his gaming setup. He had a nice PC, some nice monitors, bro, an Xbox, and she walks up to one of the monitors and just punches it and is like, "Would a crazy person do that?" And I don't know if she thought that was supposed to make him be like, "Oh, you're not crazy," but yes, that is exactly what a crazy person would do. Start walking around punching my expensive electronics when I'm trying to break up with them. All right, guys, I'm gonna interrupt the video for just a second. On screen now is actually an Xbox gift card. I give away a gift card on every video here on this channel as a way to just say thank you to everybody who's subscribed with notifications on. So if you haven't already, be sure to press those buttons so you never miss another upload. To everybody who already has notifications on, I really, really do appreciate it. Y'all make my dreams come true every day, and this is just a small way for me to say thank you. But yeah, subscribe, turn on notifications, otherwise your mom's a hoe. And without further ado, I'll get back to the story. So his reply to that is, "Yes, that's what a crazy person would do. Get out of my house. We're over." And she gets angrier, and she's like, "You can't leave me." And she punches the other monitor, bro. Two punches, two monitors down. This lady was efficient, I'll give her that. Yeah, my heart would have been broken watching it, but hey, you gotta give her props for making it efficient. And he's like, "We're done, you need to get out of my house." And she starts screaming at him like, "You can't leave me," which I really don't know what her plan was here, bro. Like, let's break this down. Oh, the gaming setup that I saved up all my money for, spent all my money for, and it's something that I love to do. Yeah, if you break it, I will definitely want to be with you even more. Like, the logic doesn't really track, bro. I'm not quite sure what the strat was here. Not making a lot of sense. Absolute dog water strats. Obviously, he's like, "No, we're done. We're done." And at that point, she's like, "Fine, I guess we're done then." And like takes her arm on the right-hand side of the PC and sweeps the PC case off the desk. And it like thuds to the ground, bro. And I'm not kidding, this didn't happen to me, this was sent in, but the visual of my computer falling off my desk and the thud of it hitting the ground, like, it makes my soul feel an unhappy feeling, man. So he's like, "Get out," and she starts going out of the house, and on the way out, she punches his TV on the wall too and cracks the screen. So she leaves, dude, and keep in mind, he like had wanted to break up with her in person, so that way, you know, it was like a better way to do it, and now his room is just in ruins. His setup is destroyed, like, his PC's gone, both monitors, and he starts kind of going through everything just to see how bad the damage is, because obviously while it's happening, he doesn't really know, bro. And both of the monitors are toasted, obviously. If you've ever punched a monitor, which hopefully not a lot of you have, I'm embarrassed to admit this, I've punched a few. If a monitor gets hit pretty hard, that's it, it's over. You're gonna crack the screen, you're probably gonna have to get new ones. But what really broke his heart, dude, is when he went to pick up his PC, he looked in and he had a heavier set GPU, and when it had fallen off, dude, the GPU had like cracked where it connected to the PCIe Express slot, and his graphics card had gotten toast, his motherboard wasn't working, like, that connection anymore. She literally had destroyed his monitors and his PC, dude, like, all in the name of getting him not to break up with her, which definitely had the exact opposite effect. I have no doubt about that. Obviously, at that point, bro, things were really over. He broke up with her, but here's what's crazier, dude. His parents came home, and he, like, told him about it, and this was the most mind-blowing part of the story, dude. They said that they weren't gonna, like, let him make her pay for it, bro. She had come into his house, freaked out, destroyed his setup, and his parents were like, "Well, it's your fault that she was in here and upset, so we're gonna make you pay for it. So, like, he had to go work hours at his job to pay for this new setup because his ex-girlfriend trashed his other one, dude. You know, every hour he was at that job, he had to have just been thinking about how mad he was at his parents. That is just a very unfortunate way of having things handled, bro. Realistically, my friend's ex, or my son, my future son, I don't have a kid, I think that's why I said friend's ex-girlfriend, starts, like, coming at him like that, breaking his stuff, yeah, she can pay for it, bro. Anyways, guys, I think that's gonna do it for the video. Hopefully you enjoyed. I know this one was a little bit shorter, but I just had to tell it, bro. As soon as I saw it in the DMs, I was like, huh? What did he say? I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to press the like button, leave a comment down below. Both of those just really help the video do better in the algorithm, helps the channel do better. We're aiming for 2 mil subs this year. Realistically, if you guys don't know what to comment, you can go ahead and just comment the word setup down below as a way to rest in peace to this, guys. If y'all are new here, subscribe, turn on notifications, all that good stuff. If you want more content, I do have a podcast called The Scuffedcast. Link will be down below, along with the link to the merch and the intro song, all of which can be found down there. If you want to follow me on Instagram, the at is just scrubby, pretty fresh and clean if you ask me. I would appreciate it. The Twitter's at scrubby_69 if you feel like giving that a follow as well. But on that note, guys, I think that's gonna do it. Don't get anyone pregnant. If you do, make sure they're hot, and hopefully I will see you guys all next time with another video. Remember, if you're gonna break up with somebody, don't destroy all their expensive stuff, and I'll see you next time. Peace.